frozen in the forest, and the hills lay above us, the archive of